1 plus 0.0003, 1 is a whole number, so write it and convert it to a decimal number. Here I have taken 40 because this number has 4 digits after decimal. Now line up the decimal and write the corresponding digit, and now add 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, bring down this decimal, and 1 plus 0, 1, that is 1.0003. This is the answer.